Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to a new video, and today is episode 2 of my series where Everton players are involved working from the bottom to the top. Now, I do apologise, last time I recorded this was about a month ago, but you might see a difference in the camera, the face cam. I'm using my new GoPro that I got for my birthday. I've not actually used it yet, so it's quite exciting. As you can see, we've got Sambou up front, who we did get in the last episode for getting our first win. Only 200 coins, I mean, he is bronze, but this is the team we've managed to start off with. All England team, 100 chemistry already. And this is the bench and the sub. The bench and the reserves, but we have had to take Berahino off because we've got Sambou. Should make a difference though, because Sambou up front now. Brilliant. Never played for Everton before. He's an under-23s player. But, yeah, we're gonna get into our match. Obviously, we do play one match per episode. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and enjoy the video.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I...
So what a game that was for the second episode. Basala Sambou scoring 4 goals, as you can see on screen. Just a bonkers game from 3-1 down to 4-3 up. He made it 4-1 and I made it 5-4 with a 93rd minute penalty, which Sambou scored. Great game. So the next player that we're going to buy for the club is central midfielder Dennis Adeniran. Don't really know much about him, to be honest. I think he's an under-23s player. Go on, how much is he? I'm not buying this. 400k. Okay, I thought if he was like 10k, then I'd probably pick another player. But Dennis Adeniran for the next game will replace him for Lewis. There we go. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.